Demi Lovato will host the E! People's Choice Awards 2020. The megastar will take on MC duties at the ceremony, and no doubt she's perfect for the job. The singer-songwriter has dominated the music industry and racked up People's Choice Awards over the past decade, receiving 5 wins and 12 nominations across top categories such as Favorite Female Artist and Favorite Music Fan Following. Lovato kicked off 2020 with the debut of her ballad, Anyone, during a stripped-down performance at the Grammy Awards, and then quickly followed it up by performing the national anthem at the Super Bowl. In March, Demi released her self-reflective new single, I Love Me, followed by a collaboration with Sam Smith on I'm Ready. In addition to her super successful career, Lovato also uses her powerhouse voice to stand up for causes, most recently partnering with Marshmello for the release of the uplifting track, Okay Not to Be Okay, timed to Global Suicide Prevention Day. She also recently took the stage at the Billboard Music Awards to premiere her unapologetically honest political ballad, Commander in Chief. Following backlash about the track, Demi posted a response on her Instagram story saying, I literally don't care if this ruins my career. I made a piece of art that stands for something I believe in. I'll take integrity in my work over sales any day. Catch our host Demi live on the 2020 E! People's Choice Awards, airing Sunday, November 15th at 9 p.m. Eastern and Pacific.